Hi, I'm Dr. Lucy Hale, and I'm one of the veterinarians here at Wellesley Animal Hospital. This is little Mikey. Mikey is an adult male leopard gecko. Mikey is looking around as I'm moving him, looking to see what is going on, and he is nice and alert. We're looking at their eyes to make sure they are both open and nice and bright with no shed within them. We're also looking for any nasal discharge or any difficulty breathing. He's quite happy sat here on my hand. Reptiles like to have floor underneath them and like to have all their 4 feet kind of grounded, even if that is on your hand as opposed to a table. So whenever you're picking them up, make sure that they always feel like they have floor underneath them. He's using all his legs. He is not favoring one over another, and he's not putting any in abnormal positions. He has a nice fat tail. For leopard geckos, that is where they store their fat. So it is good that he has this storage of fat there to see that he's in good body condition. We want to make sure that he is eating and eating a healthy diet. Mikey here is an insectivore, which means he likes to eat insects. And the bigger variety of insects you can give him, the better, to make sure he gets different nutrients from them. Other things we look for is any change in their stool production or their drop-ins. So if you're noticing that they're not having any drop-ins, or if they are having what looks to be softer drop-ins or diarrhea, if you are concerned at all by your reptiles, never hesitate to give us a call. We are always more than happy to answer your questions and to help assess how urgent the problem might be.